Me too, businessman Gray and Larry. Gray struggles to come up with the newest ideas for his social media. Larry hired a social media marketing company to take care of his social media. Do you want to be a Gray and Larry? Let's take a look at what social media marketing is and how it works. So guys, simply speaking, social media marketing refers to use of social media and social networks to market a company products and services. It allows companies to engage with exciting customers and reach new ones. Sites like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram are commonly used to execute social media marketing. Now let's take a look at some of the key steps involved in social media marketing. Most businesses have a social media presence, but many have not defined their key goals. Setting concrete benchmarks is essential to measuring your progress. Many business treats all social media marketing channels the same, but this is not the same. Most effective approach, rather than using every available social channel, focus on the ones that best reach your target audience, creating a social media calendar that lists the content you will publish throughout the week or month, engaging with and listening to your audience is just as important as spreading your message. Customers use social media more than any other form of communication to speak directly with a brand. Once you have established your goals, platform scheduled, and begin posting, you will want to keep track of your progress. This can be done through the analytics system of social media platforms or through Google Analytics. So guys, a well-planned social media strategy can build a powerful marketing funnel, leading customers to your business. Hope you all found the video useful. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Until the next time, goodbye, take care, Allah Hafiz. See you next time.